welcome to the evening edition of Me News. A new kind of bacteria, dubbed the dew strain, has been cultivated in a lab. Researchers anticipate that this dew bacteria will allow them to make new medicines. There is hope that a vaccine for the dew flu might soon be available. We asked some islanders for their thoughts on the matter.
That's the news story I've been waiting my whole life to see.
Does anybody find this interesting?
Thanks for watching. For your 7 o'clock Me News, this is Ariane Bagley, signing off.